happened to you?
Oh, nothing.
What's that you got there? Come on, don't be like that. We're all friends here.
Really?
Yeah. Why wouldn't we be? All going to the same place after all.
You can't smoke in here.
Why not? I don't see any signs. So what are you doing here?
What does it look like?
What happened?
Doesn't the bloody nose give it away?
Yeah, it's pretty bad. What was it about?
Look, I just want to have a quiet pint, so if you don't mind.
Well, drinks are here now anyway, so. Sling it on my tab, G.
I'm sorry, why are you sitting here?
Oh, just making conversation. Get to know people before they go. So is that your wife? May I see? Chemo. It's a killer, isn't it? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So that's why you're in self-destruct mode, is it?
You've been following me around or something?
Yeah. But not in the way you might think.
I think you need to mind your own business.
I can't. You're here now, so I can't.
Buying me a drink doesn't give you the right to follow me around. Nor does it give you the right to try and dig into my life. You don't know me.
I sort of do. I know where you're coming from. I've been there. The diagnosis came in. Terminal. It could have been months of pain followed by, you know, death. Those aren't my terms. I wasn't going out on those terms. So now I'm here.
What, in a pub?
No, mate. Sometimes it takes a little longer for things to get clearer, you know? Look at those two over there. They don't see what you see. Now what do you see? We're here. Magnificent, isn't it?